Hello student, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to solve some problem on moment. Problem number 2. A simply supported beam AB of length 8 meter, simply supported beam AB of length 8 meter is subjected to loading as shown in figure. This load subjected to loading as shown in figure. Determine the reaction at the two ends A and B. Reaction at A and B. A B is a simply supported beam. That means this beam is supported at end A and another end at B. 3-point load 5 kilonewton at this point, 1 kilonewton at this point of the beam, 2 kilonewton at this point of the beam, and a UDL, uniformly distributed load from A point to this point. Okay. Point load 5 kilonewton, 1 kilonewton, 2 kilonewton. Point load means load acting at a point of the beam, this point and this point. UDL means this portion of the beam, the load per unit length is 1 kilonewton per meter. Okay. UDL load is from this point to this point 2 meter. 5 kilonewton point load from A end 2 meter. 1 kilonewton point load from A end 4 meter. 2 plus 2, 4 meter. 2 kilonewton point load from A end 6 meter. 2 plus 2 plus 2, 6 meter. We find reaction at A, value of RA. Reaction at A, RA, we find this value. Reaction at point B, RB, we find value of RB. Here, self weight of the beam is neglected. We consider clockwise direction negative. We also take clockwise direction positive, but in our problem we take clockwise direction negative. Okay. Now reaction at A equal to Ra, we find out reaction at B equal to Rb, we find out. Now considering equilibrium, consider whole system under the action of all forces on the beam is in equilibrium. Condition of equilibrium, summation of vertical force equal to zero means algebraic sum of all vertical forces are zero. Okay, summation V equal to zero, summation vertical force zero means algebraic sum of all vertical force are zero. This is the condition of equilibrium. So upward force equal to downward force, upward force Ra plus Rb equal to downward force, this is 2 meter length, per meter length 1 kilonewton, so total load 2 into 1 plus wind load 5 kilonewton plus 1 kilonewton plus 2 kilonewton equal to after summation 10 kilonewton. So Ra plus Rb equal to 10 kilonewton. This is equation number 1. Now again, since system is equilibrium, beam is equilibrium, considering equilibrium, since summation of moment m equal to zero, that means algebraic sum of all moments about point A is zero. Taking moment about A, total load 1 into 2, 2 into 1 kilonewton per meter total load into distance, perpendicular distance, this load act at middle point, so length is 2 meter, 2 by 2, this is moment. As this UDL load acting clockwise direction, so it is negative. Okay, this force 5 kilonewton into distance 2 meter, so moment is 5 into 2. About this point, this moment is clockwise, so symbol is minus. This load 1 kilonewton, distance from A 2 meter plus 2 meter, 1 into 2 plus 2, this is the moment. About this point, about A point, moment of this force direction is negative, clockwise direction, so it is minus. Again 2 kilonewton force into distance from A, moment of 2 kilonewton force, distance from A 2 plus 2 plus 2 6 meter, 2 into 2 plus 2 plus 2 2 into 2 plus 2 plus 2 symbol is minus, because about this point moment of this force is clockwise direction. Then RB reaction at point B, reaction at point B, this is the a force, this force into distance 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 8 meter, RB into 8, this is the moment of the force RB. Moment of force RB about point A is anticlockwise, so it is positive, plus RB into 8 equal to 0. Summation of all moments about point A is 0. This is the condition of equilibrium. From this equation, we find out RB equal to 3.5 kN. This is upward direction. This is upward direction as it is positive value. Now, putting the value of RB, 3.5 kN in equation 1, we get RA plus RB value 3.5 equal to 10, okay? RA equal to 6.5 kN positive value, so it is upward. So our answer is RB equal to 3.5 kN upward, and RA reaction at A equal to 6.5 kN upward. Okay, it is clear, my student. Thank you.